cater a lot at the embassy. And of course, our ambassador is very proud of like introducing Filipino food to the locals here. We have all this lumpia because it's like our famous appetizer of food in back home. In fact, the local, I think they come all the way here to have this chicken sisig. It's a sizzling. So for them, it's wow, you know, something different. So I want them to taste our Filipino cuisine. We want our customers to have some like choices also. It's like if they don't want really Filipino food, they can have the choice of like having some, we have a bit of pastas and all that, and some a bit of Western. I think we get a lot of non-Filipinos.
I like the food. One of them is lumpia, which is very nice. I like it. Very, very nice.
And here ubud is very hard to find. So what I did in this lumpia is I use singkamas. And even the sisig, you know, the chicken sisig, we put cut chilies. That's why they like it, because it's spicy. I'm really proud. I'm the only one having a Filipino restaurant here. To have a business, actually, you have to work hard. Even my workers are all Filipinos. They're very dedicated, that's one thing. Very, very hardworking people. I think we are known for that. We are known for that.